Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's alive?
It allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
He's got a point there. He's got a point. But even though I thought I could have sworn that Cortana died in like Halo 4. I could have sworn. Didn't Cortana sacrifice herself?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, not this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Why are we taking a long way down?
Because it's polite.
Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fucked. Who are you?
To whom am I speaking?
This is Gunner Sloan, and you...
Yep, it seems like the governor is an asshole.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight. I got family up there. They ain't armed.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Okay.
What the hell are those things?
Sloan to all hands. Take your defensive positions. Do not panic.
Everyone remain calm. Governor Sloan.
Station under attack. Security protocol engaged.
Spartans.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors.
Open the goddamn door.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it!
Stop being a bitch. Open the door.
I say we run away.
Who out here? Who out here?
Base is on lockdown. Mm-hmm. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
Got that suppressor, though.
You are hereby ordered to take up.
Look at this motherfucker. Come here, bitch. Got him. Got him. Got him.
Security tower doors down.
Automated turrets. Those could be useful.
Yeah. Yep, exactly, Ropebeard. The governor seems to be a bitch too. Fuck him. You don't need to fuck him. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Got him. Oh, shit, he ain't done yet. Oh goddamn. Done now. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. No. Shit. I'm trying to go in there too hard. Fail, please.
I'm up. Thanks.
What the fuck is up here? Let me just take a gander of what the fuck is going on with this bitch. Got it. Oh, you think you're the shit, don't you? What is this? DMR? Take it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Please don't do that shit. No, die. Is that an exploding barrel? It's not exploding though. Oh, give me that! Move! Motherfucker, Buck! Pick me up, bitch. Sorry, I
thanks, Spartan.
Hey, maybe loot the goddamn fucking turret. I wanted that. I wanted that bad. Bruh. Okay, I'm out of ammo on that. That's fine. Fuck is this? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, asshole. Okay, yeah, we'll see about that. Here, hold that. There's a lot going on here. I don't like it. Oh, shit. Damn. No. There you go. Oh, I'm lighting your ass up over here. Got him. Shit. Oh, what did you have? There you go, Buck. Oh, shit.
Let's get you stabilized.
I'm up. We got this. God damn. This motherfucking ear, though. Give me this.
Remember, they're weak on those glowing orbs at the sides.
No, I ain't wanna drop that. Pick that back up. Shit. I ain't done. I ain't done at all. Oh god. Hey, get the fuck out the way! Asshole. Got it. I got one too. You gonna get the fuck out the way? Alright, we got this. Damn it. Got it. No, don't you dare.
Area secure. Lockdown release.
Looks like we're all clear.
I'm out of ammo on that.
Spartans. What's that you're doing?
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
Seems like the governor really does not want our help. Like, at all. I mean, which is fine. But at the same goddamn time, this motherfucker would probably end up dying if he went for us.
Gates are open.
Uh-oh. Are we driving now? Is this what I see? Are we driving?
This road will lead straight
That's
to
fine.
The
Let me go
station.
Up here real quick, though. Spartan laser. Give me this. I'd be more than happy to take that. Shotgun. I got a Spartan laser. Be good. Alright, somebody else drive. Hopefully the motherfuckers know where to go. Oh, no, overheat? No, don't do that. Don't overheat. Damn. Overheating is bad.
Oh, my God.
There was a lot going on there.
Those monsters will follow. No way. If you want to help, then secure that bridge.
Fuck out of here, bitch. Whoa! Oh, they snatched our shit. Okay.
I'm down.
Damn. They snatched the fuck out of our shit up. Like, no, that shit is ours. Okay, I'm out of ammo. It's not good. Give me this bolt shot, let's go. Open and fire. What the fuck are you doing? Shit, damn.
I'm grounded.
It's not good. Not good. Not good.
My armor's jammed up.
Warhawk has been targeted. What? Who's Warhawk?
I'm up. Thanks.
You got your target now. Fucking targeting shit. Fuck out this warthog, motherfucker. There you go. My shit. If I can't have that bitch, then nobody had that bitch.
I'll be damned. Propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right,
opening up.
Up.
much got going on over here. We need vehicles, and we need them now. Alright, let's get these warhogs, people.
Where are we headed?
Ready to move out.
Tanaka!
Soldiers can drive?
Apparently they can. Why does this shit overheat? Scorpion, really? A tank? I'm okay.
Why do they have a tank? Gear towards this, Vale.
Warthog is taking fire.
I understand that. Trying to do something about it here. Why are these weapons overheating? That shit sucks ass.
I'm out of the vehicle.
Systems fail. Need help.
Prowler shot me. You're good.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh, shit.
Let's go!
Don't leave, Buck. Shit.
Eyes on a soldier, Captain.
I'm trying to get the big guy up out of here. I might need to get out this fucking door hall, though. Told Billy. Vale, what the fuck is you doing? Vale, what are you doing? Do I need to drive this motherfucker? Wow, Tanaka's getting wrecked over there.
Tanaka's out! Regroup!
Tanaka, no!
Careful, knife!
Alright, let's roll.
Looks clear from the warthog.
Did you just...
The warthog is taking fire!
Well, I already got him, Vale. Shit. Ooh, what is that? Wait a minute. No. Give me this. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck everything. Who the fuck? Okay. Don't worry about it. I'm about to get in this. Y'all don't even know. I'm about to... Ooh!
Why did they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. I'm surprised you didn't see something this heavy.
Enemies hit!
Got him.
Get me in close.
Oh, don't worry. We about to get in real close.
He's taking cover.
So? You can bug all you want to.
He's taking fire.
Oh! Got him. Oh, the scorpion. How I miss you.
This'll hold him off.
Damn sure could've used your ass earlier.
Spartans, you're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
Wow. A quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Buck knows what it is. He knows it too. Who the fuck is this? I got him. Whatever the fuck that was. That motherfuckers didn't stand a chance at all. Some good use. Where is scattering to?
Right on our doorstep, Spartans. Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Get me in close.
Well, fuck their ass up. Boss fights? Oh, come on, M. Randall, man. It can't be that bad, can they?
Here they come.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry. I kind of wrecked my own team here.
Check your aim. Scorpion's detecting some friendly fire.
Something about it. Trying not to. It don't shoot fast enough. We got this though. Damn, they scattered. Quick. Holy shit. I'm taking fire here. Bruh. You're doing too much over there, sir. I don't appreciate you at all. Ow. Okay.
Hostiles abandoned their vehicle. Assault the captain's dead.
This is not good.
There's so much I can do from here.
Ooh.
Power's charging.
Still a few of those things out there, Spartan.
I know that. A few? Come on, boy, said a few. God damn it. Come on, bruh. Sorry, Buck. Oh shit, this motherfucker's right here. Get out of here, asshole. That's the only IG issue people are having with the game. Oh, big issue? Oh! Seeing flashing red is a bad thing. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed. It's all good, though. We still got this. Whoa.
Scorpion's ready to spread some fire.
Damn it. Got it.
We're hit. Gotta get him in my sights.
All right. We done? Are we done? God damn it, Tanaka, really?
Looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing. But I do thank
you. Better,
you,
fuckers.
Come on inside.
Okay, I'm out of the Scorpion.
Yes, we all are. Sorry, Tanaka. You kind of got wrecked at the end there. You shouldn't move in front of a moving Scorpion. It's not good.
Governor Sloan.
I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
You sure?
We'll be with you shortly.
Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
That motherfucker better not have his weapons up. Oh, damn.
Is that Governor Sloan?
Is that him?
They're here at Meridian Station with my permission, and they saved the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came. But till they're gone, treat them as you would any Leander Government employee. Anyone gives them guff will answer to me. Understand?
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Listen to station residents? Okay. Which ones do I listen to?
Was anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next
Damn.
Time.
Damn!
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC
yeah,
ship.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. These don't seem too happy about it either. Alright, what about this guy? You gonna be an asshole too?
What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
A station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed,
and
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves. Then, screams. And nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what, our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
I don't think they like us here.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Fool.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Access terminal, huh? Where's this terminal? Oh, over there. Can't cut through that. Motherfucker. Ooh, what can I go through here? Looks like I can. Wait, oh, ah. I got it, game. I got it.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people
what do you mean,
all
you
over
people?
My planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you
pelican.
Out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Ah, pelican. That mean we get the flag in? Ooh, Matt Didaro, what up, though? 100 viewers? Oh, damn, Jen fucking hosted me. Holy shit, I missed that. My bad, Jen. Appreciate the host, though.
Boarding the Pelican.
I didn't even see that shit pop up. Like, what the fuck?
like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things.
700 real quick. Yeah, that's Jin. Sergeant McBadass.
No offense. Take it, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Fine, blue team. Okay, I think I can do that.
What the hell? They're out here too.
Oh fuck! Prometheans.
Let's clear them out. Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Here you go. Waxed all that ass real quick. I'll keep this for right now. And we didn't come over. Nope. I'm not playing Payday 2. They want to see Payday 2 stuff, man. They don't want to see Halo. I think people don't like variety shit. See, like, you know, I'm variety like hell. People want to see what they want to see. I'm not worried about it. I'll go ahead and take this. Got his ass. I should have stayed on this fucking turret and shot motherfuckers from off the mount and then took it off. It's all good though. We got this. I should probably. Alright, we good now. Look, motherfucker, I see you creeping around that fucking corner, bitch. Come on now. Where you at? Ah, there you are. There you are. Hello?
Soldier down.
These little motherfuckers. Whoop, that's it for that. Stop moving around so goddamn fuck. Ha! You just kinda wrecked yourself there, huh, boy? Okay! This Magnum. Magnum ain't doing so hot against these motherfuckers. He was just up, man. I understand that he's shooting us from the ramp, but I'm trying to get his ass. Of course, Cub ain't gonna save their ass.
Area clear.
Let's move on. See if we can find any signs.
Alright, let's go find this blue team. Seemed like y'all were doing a very good job of it so far.
Copy that. My gun leads, I just follow.
Ooh, ammo like a motherfucker. Let me get this. Oh shit.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Ooh. I really wish I could get a big weapon right now. That is two big motherfuckers. You know what, let me get rid of this little motherfuckers first, and then I'll focus on that. What the fuck is that up there? They move so fast. Bruh. Shit. That ain't good. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up, no regen. No regen. Blair Fry, what up though?
Reinforcements, look sharp.
What a sad face, man. Jin, what up though? Yeah, the chat is pretty dead, bro. Is that a new kneeler? Nah, it's a Promethean weapon. They still got the kneeler though. There we go. I got that motherfucker's armor. There we go. I need another weapon though. Like seriously. That right there ain't gonna work. What's up here? Anything? Ooh, yes it is. SMG. Hydro launcher. Give me that. No, I didn't want to. Okay. I got it. I got it. Don't worry about it. I got it. With the help of the Hydro launcher, we got this. That motherfucker ain't done yet. God damn. Cap Mac, what up, though? Oh, fuck. Come get me, goddammit. That was serious. See, man, I need to play through Halo 4. The last one I played was Reach, never ended up getting Xbox One. Yeah, Xbox One wasn't really worth getting, for real. To be honest with you, it's not even worth getting. This regenin motherfucker.
I'm down! Help! Need assistance! I'm up. Thanks.
Cut off with, oh, goddamn, Bale. Come on now. Don't do that. Let me. Shit. These regenin' ass motherfuckers. Shit, I need to get out of here. I'm surrounded by the motherfuckers. Probably not a good thing.
Rally up, we just lost.
Oh,
there.
Fuck me. All right, big boy, come here. Out of ammo. Give me that bolt shot. Shit! Got him. Come on. Hold on. I'll recharge in a second. I gotta take care of this big ass motherfucker. Unless he's down already. I don't see his ass anymore. Alright, it's a good. It's got a good, decent game selection now. It's a few years old though. Might see if I can get one on the cheap for the exclusives. Yeah. Like I said, I played, Killer Instinct, and then they also have, Sunset Overdrive on Xbox One that I played, which was okay. And then, now they got this. And also the Master Chief Collection, also played that too.
All clear.
Hold a little bit of it. Not too much, though. I'll take this.
Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us.
Don't know what happened to Halo 4. Never played it. I wanted to, but just missed. Oh, man. Play Halo 4, man. Halo 4 was the shit. At least I enjoyed it. Some people didn't like it for some reason. I don't know why, but I thoroughly enjoyed Halo 4. Just putting that out there. Or was it? No. I think it was Reach, actually, that people really didn't like too much. When we were playing Blast Blue. Yeah, okay.
There, a console inside.
See, I haven't played Sunset? Huh? Sunset Overdrive was pretty good. It was okay. Just something for them to get out there just so they say they got an exclusive for Xbox One.
Look at this.
But it really wasn't a console seller, though.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Now, Chunky Salsa, what up, though? Pursuit Chief and Blue Team. Okay, gotcha. Pull this out. try my ranked on people. I know. Oh my god. Visual. Yeah, here, more ammo. Oh fuck!
Stand back, sniper,
oh hell no, nah. Okay. We sniping now? Is that what we doing?
Eyes on the soldier in range.
Fuck out of here. Oh shit! God damn!
Locks out! Hold your position!
Ooh! Another forerunner. I just got fucking melt. Oh shit. Bruh. I can already tell that I'm gonna hate this fucking part. Got it. I just got fucking melted.
Gonna hit some soldiers.
Oh my god. I don't like this already. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Got him. Maybe I should have tried out the or. Oh my god, visual. Fucking tiny URL, please. Dom, what up, though?
Don't get jumpy.
I don't even know where the fuck this motherfucker is. That DMR, though.
Soldier firing on me. Here goes.
Nah, fuck that. Give me that. It's not for your ass. Where'd you go? Ah.
Look at them, look at
these nuts.
Why are you moving so fast?
These nuts.
Look at them, look at their wrists.
Got him.
Mr. Thinro, appreciate you for filing. Welcome to the Big Nuts Nation, though. Who still got the beam on me, though? Seem like somebody still got the fucking beam on me.
I need cover.
Ooh. Got him. Shit. God damn, bro. What kind of fucking gun do you have? I want that bitch. So how many missions have you done this Master Chief school? I only like a few.
Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Open it now, Sergeant. I don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Making sense of being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Well, it looks like metal, not slag.
Alright, now. What the fuck did that mother... Oh, the binary rifle. But I want to keep my rail gun, kind of. I want to keep this. Man, fuck that. I'll probably run into another one of those motherfuckers later on or something. I don't know. Oh yeah, Dom, man, the blue team, clearly the best team. Clearly the best team, bro. Can't get no better team than that. Open this shit up. Damn, it took a lot of shit! God damn! Yeah, I can. I know I can. Shit, not good. Oh, goodness. That was so close. Ha! He got caught in the fucking crossfire just now. That was good to see. Bruh, where you going? Don't do that. over that shit. I wasn't sure who the fuck you were.
Brawler's looking for cover.
These motherfuckers looking for all kinds of shit. Give me this Sato.
Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the Prometheans.
Uh oh.
Turrets on and fire.
The auto turret, though. Catman, what up, though? Shadow Gun, what up, though? Alright. Light rifle, no. Bolt shot, no. I'll keep my saw for right now. Going down there. Alright, what we got? What the fuck is this? Rocket launcher, huh? Oh, appreciate it. They even complimented me on my kills. That's good.
Bringing more Prometheus.
Yeah, it's plenty guns in this game, but you know they got. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Why is it so? What the fuck? No. Get away. Fuck that. Fuck them. That is a lot. There's too many motherfuckers. Don't worry about it. We'll put the sort of good use up in here. Yeah, it's a nice variety of weapons up in this bitch. I'm talking about a nice variety of weapons up in this bitch. Shit. Yes. We've opened the hive. Oh shit! I think we definitely woke in the fucking hive. Got it. Woo! Come on, suppressor. Do me good, homeboy. Do me good. Cause the best Halo ever, really? I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. Now, I don't know about the best one, cause you know I'm only played like a couple of hours of it, so. And I haven't even touched the multiplayer yet, so. Who the fuck is up there? Why is there so many fucking things out here? Please explain. Why? Ooh, what's down here? What? Give me this. Want to get a shotgun too? Should I pick up that shotgun? I don't know. Got it. That's a three piece. Shit. Motherfucker's not bullshitting up there. You was a Reach player? Reach wasn't bad. I like Reach. That's a lot of motherfuckers, man. That shit is crazy.
More Prometheans inbound.
Why must there be more fucking Prometheans? Why? That's what. There you go. Railgun. Ooh. I'm engaging the knight. Don't worry about it. We got this. No, I missed. Shit. Give me this. Got a shot. Shotgun! Oh, shit. That's not good. Shotgun. Ooh, splinter turret.
Area's clear. Move into the structure.
Okay. I think we're good now. Hopefully.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense. Something riled them up, that's for sure.
The fuck is, This is definitely a lava pool right up under me, and I don't think I like that. At all, actually. Just putting it out there. Run an installation. Alright, cool. Before we go down there, I want to see what's up here. Oh no! Oh damn! I can't even hear what the fuck he was saying. Take this and Magnum. What? Well, fuck it. I'll use a Magnum. Magnum's been okay. Let me see what's up on this side. Hopefully, I don't fucking fall if I find a data pad again. Battle rifle? Shh, I'll take it. I'll take that all day.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
The Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is death.
The Forerunners really needed to.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
No!
Governor?
I'm fucked.
Privacy at last.
Yep.
This place is huge. Mm-hmm. Why wouldn't Sloan report a fire?
That was nice. I fell like a motherfucker. why? Why did I fall?
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is
huge. Yes.
Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size? Mother hell.
It's a knocker.
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either. You think Sloan let them down here? Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
I think Sloan's hiding something. Motherfucker seems sneaky as hell. The fuck is this place?